Hey guys, what's up? It's Jay here, Big Blue Breaks, coming to you with a random hit of a half case of 2018 Contenders Draft Pick Football. There's 37 total spots in this break, 36 of which will get a random auto that we pull. The 37th spot will get all numbered inserts we pull. First, we got to take care of Plinko. The Plinko random will count for the randoming of the names to match up with the hits. 12, we're going the distance. So you will see a new order on your screen for everybody's names. Best of luck, everyone. Top spot on random number 12 gets Plinko for this break. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Oh, go back. No! I just kept going. We're going to have to rewind on YouTube here. Oh, boy. Sorry, guys. I am a dummy. Bell ringer on 12. That's what I was thinking there. Alright guys, for the screw up, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna give it to John here, and then we're gonna do another random of the names. 12 more times, I'll give away another Plinko ball. 50, what a hop that was for John. We're gonna random the names again. 12 more times. This time I will not mess it up. So we're going to double the Plinko for this one. I feel genuinely sorry about that. Might have actually been the first time we've ever gone 12 times in here. I certainly handled it like it was the first time. Here we go. This will be the order. And top spot here will get Plinko as well. John gets 50. And 12. John again. John gets them both. To be fair, John did have quite a lot of spots in this break. He's definitely banned. Definitely banned. There's how the new lineup looks. John is a two-hole man, as he's told me before. And as I probably could have guessed. Oh my goodness, a total of 100 for John. Definitely banned. Alright guys, somebody pick left or right side. Left or right, gentlemen. While I get John's code here. Left, says Ryan. Attaboy, Ryan. Fortune favors the bold. All right, here we go. There will be random hits number two. I think there's already spots moving in that break. There should be. This is a nice value. This stuff has been absolutely loaded in the limited amount I've broken and what I've watched. There's been multiple cracked ice autos per case. And you guys know how wildly popular cracked ice parallels are. John himself. John has a ton of spots in here, and John has told me he's sold some of this stuff. So I'm assuming John's support means the value is there. As it should be, this is iconic set, brand new rookie class. What's not to love here? First auto is Mike White from Western Kentucky. Hilltoppers. Quarterback prospect. Auto number two, Jerome Baker, playoff ticket, number to 15. Number 5 out of 15. Linebacker from Ohio State. Hello, Mark.
DeAndre Hopkins, cracked ice, number 21 out of 23. That, of course, will go to our numbered insert spot. Auto, Deshaun Hand, bowl ticket, number 99. Defensive end from the Alabama Crimson Tide. Where you get all this stuff, Mark? Harrison Phillips from the Cardinal. Stanford Cardinal, defensive end. Quadre Henderson, Pitt wide receiver. Bowl ticket number 99. We got Akram Wadley, running back from Iowa. Hawkeyes. We have never pulled that guy before. He wasn't in the first case, that's for sure. Harrison Phillips, we've pulled him before. In fact, in the last box we did, we pulled him. Darius Fountain from the University of Northern Illinois. Wide receiver. Mark Walton, running back from Miami, playoff ticket number to 15, number 6 out of 15. Mel Kiper Jr. loves this guy. Saw a Sports Center segment where Mel Kiper Jr. talked this guy up. Said had he not got injured this year, he probably would have gotten a late first round, early second round grade. But he was injured earlier in the season. Dante Pettis, University of Washington, school colors, cracked ice auto, number 22 out of 23. Dante Pettis appears to play wide receiver for the Huskies. Cracked ice is always nice. There's our first cracked ice auto of this case. The last one had three in it. It actually had a box that had two in it. Kazir White, college ticket, West Virginia University safety, 6'2", 216, got some nice size on him for a safety. Inserts, base. Got something shiny in there. Eric Dickerson, number to 15. SMU running back, 15 out of 15, and the Hall of Famer, Eric Dickerson. And of course, we'll go to our random serial number spot. Two pretty nice inserts from them. Playoff ticket, Duke Eofor. Defensive end from Wake Forest, number 15. Playoff ticket. Duke Eofor. Get a ton of low numbered parallel autos in this. Sonny Michel, running back, Georgia. I hear this guy's a stud. 5'11", 215. I like that one. A lot of people think he'll end up being better than Saquon Barkley. Heard some really smart draft people say that. Kazir White again, West Virginia University safety. Is that a different one than the last one we pulled? Nope, that's the same one. Could have swore we got one of him in a different jersey. You guys think the Giants are taking Barkley at number 2? Jabril Peppers, number 49. Alabama bowl ticket, number 99, Anthony Averett, cornerback, Roll Damn Tide. Taven Bryan, defensive tackle, Florida. Taven Bryan, evidently one of the top 2 defensive tackle prospects in the draft. He's a big old boy, 6'5", 293. That is a large human being. Darius Fountain, our boy Darius, that's his second appearance thus far. Spent all day researching the draft, come here and talk with you guys about it. Darius Fountain, a return game specialist. I think he'll be a day one starter in the return game. Ito Smith, bowl ticket, number 99, wide receiver from Southern Miss. Dalton Schultz from the Cardinal. Tight end, 6'6", 242, another large human being. Traquan Smith, UCF wide receiver, the real national champion, UCF. Only undefeated team in college football right there. Mr. Smith was a large part of that. Seen some ridiculous highlights of that guy. Royce Freeman, running back, RPS, Oregon Ducks. That is the first Royce Freeman we have hit. That is on card. College ticket. Nice one there. What the heck? A top loader had a piece of tape on it. Ultra Pro Recycling top loaders? Question mark. Gary Beben. Wow. Number to 99. How is this guy not dead? Shout out Gary Beben. Keep on living, brother. Look, people weren't even in color when he was playing football. Number to 99. Bowl ticket auto. UCLA legend. Gary Beben. If I'm not mistaken, this guy won a Heisman Trophy. Yeah, he did. The only player in UCLA history to win the Heisman Trophy. Beben brought home college football's most prestigious prize in 1967 by edging running back Orenthal James Simpson. Woo! Derwin James from Florida State. Derwin James, a very, very, very highly ranked prospect in this draft. Last Florida State defensive back selected in the top 10. Turned out pretty well for the Jaguars. Maybe this one will as well. Speaking, of course, of Jalen Ramsey. Uh-oh, looks like we got a little cracked ice action coming up here. Amari Cooper, numbered to 23, cracked ice. I tell you what, that serial numbered spot in this, stacking up pretty well right now. Kyle Laletta, one of the draft's favorite sleepers. Richmond Spiders quarterback. I've heard some draft analysts go as far as to call him the next Jimmy Garoppolo. I think we maybe should see how the first Jimmy Garoppolo turns out before we start using that as a sell point on a prospect. Dalton Schultz. Stanford Cardinal, large human being. Traquan Smith, UCF wide receiver. Second one of Traquan. Dynamic wide receiver for UCF. See if it says anything about his stats this year. He had to put up huge numbers. 41-yard touchdown. No. Just talks about one of his highlights from a game. Scored multiple 40-yard touchdowns. 40-plus-yard touchdown. Uh-oh, redemption. Here we go. Vince Young. Take us home, Vince. Contenders draft picks. RPS College Bowl ticket number 121, Simi Cobbs Jr. Bowl ticket is numbered to 99, I believe. I'm not sure on RPS. Could be as low numbered as 15. Charles White, USC legend. Running back. Numbered 51 out of 99. My man Charles. We're going to have to get a paternity test on him and Mac Hollins. Charles, as you can see, takes the time to print out his whole name as well. Mac Allen's the only other dude I've ever seen do that. Heisman Trophy winner again. stacking those Heismans. Need to get Baker Mayfield. That's who we need to get. Marcus Davenport, evidently a very, very, very highly touted prospect, defensive end from Tennessee, University of Tennessee, or Texas San Antonio, sorry, not Tennessee. 6'7", 255, humongous human being. Woo! Numbered 5 out of 5. Matty Ice. Oh, wow. That numbered spot is looking real nice. I believe that's called the Fame Ticket. Here we go. Not a bad one to get a dupe of. Kyle Lauletta. College Ticket Auto. Yeah, thus far, number spot's looking real good. Jair Alexander, cornerback from Louisville. Another expected first rounder. Some people think he'll be the first Louisville player selected. I think that should be Lamar Jackson, honestly. Given how poor quarterback play is across the NFL, you truly have the haves and the have-nots at quarterback in the NFL. Corey Robertson. From Southern Miss himself, 6'2", 210, wide receiver prospect. Justin Jackson from Northwestern, running back prospect. We have not pulled this guy either. Some new names in this one for sure. I've heard a lot about this guy. John Kelly. This guy actually started over Alvin Kamara at Tennessee. Running back prospect. Imagine that. Imagine someone starting over Alvin Kamara in college. Josie Jewell. Iowa linebacker. Don't know much about Mr. Jewell. Josie Jewell. Nice name, though. Last pack, guys. Let's end it with a bang. How about it? Julio Jones. Bowl ticket number to 99. Former Crimson Tide wide receiver, current Atlanta Falcons decoy, Julio Jones. And our last auto, Rashawn Evans, linebacker from Alabama. Bowl ticket number to 99. Man, that second half could be loaded. All right, let's go ahead and set up our random so we can see what goes where.
Yeah, there's Saquon Barkley autos in this ride. Okay. Okay, we have the serial numbered inserts. Josie Jewell base auto. John Kelly base auto. Justin Jackson base auto. Corey Robertson base auto. Jair Alexander base auto. Kyle LaLetta base auto. We had two of those, so I'll go ahead and put parentheses there. Marcus Davenport. Charles White. Bowl ticket. Auto. Out of 99. Simi Cobbs Jr. RPS. Bowl ticket. Redemption. Traquan Smith. Base auto. I think we had two of Traquan as well. Dalton Schultz. Base auto. Derwin James, stud defensive back prospect. Gary Beben, former Heisman winner, UCLA. Royce Freeman, RPS. On card. Traquan Smith, number two. Dalton Schultz, number two. Ito Smith, bowl ticket. Darius Fountain, base auto. We had two of Darius as well, for sure. Taven Bryan. Anthony Averett, bowl ticket, auto. Kaiser White, base, auto. Yeah, two of Kaiser as well. Sonny Michel, Then we had the Duke EO4 playoff ticket auto numbered to 15. Kaiser White base auto 2. Then we had the Dante Pettis school colors cracked ice auto numbered to 23. Mark Walton playoff ticket auto numbered to 99 or 15, sorry, only 15 on the Mark Walton. Darius Fountain. Harrison Phillips. Akram Wadley. Bowl ticket auto out of 99. Quadre Henderson. Harrison Phillips again. Deshaun Hand, bowl ticket, auto, number to 99. Jerome Baker, playoff ticket, auto, number to only 15. And Mike White, base auto. Those are 37 hits, guys. 12 times on the random. Best of luck, everyone. One. Why is it only 36 listed here? Did we get shorted in auto? Let me count them here. Ah, I see it now. New list, boys. I forgot one. Rashawn Evans, bowl ticket, auto, out of 99. There we go. There's all 37. Good luck, guys. 12 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Kazir White base auto up top. All the way down to Darius Fountain base auto. Come over here. We'll line it up like this. All right, here's how it lines up. Vlad gets the Dante Pettis cracked ice auto. Jeff Hamilton gets the Mark Walton playoff ticket auto. Ben Straub gets the Jerome Baker playoff ticket auto number 15. Joel gets all the serial numbered inserts. John gets the Semi Cops RPS bowl ticket redemption. And John also gets the Royce Freeman RPS base auto. Let's sort everyone by name. There we go. Scroll through this so you guys can check and then refer back to the video, match up what you got. Vlad, one spot pop. The one spot's fared pretty well. Ryan got the Deshaun Hand bowl ticket auto, the Duke EEO4 playoff ticket auto. Joel gets the Rashawn Evans bowl ticket auto as well. All right, guys, that does it for the break. Thank you for the fill, as always. Until next time, grab your spots in that second half is my advice.